pleasure. I'm gonna put some gas for this one.
Gas?
Nitrous oxide.
Oh, thank God. I thought you weren't gonna use any.
Oh, the gas isn't for you, Seymour. It's for me. I really want to enjoy this. I find a little giggle gas before we begin. Increases my pleasure enormously. In fact, I'm gonna use my special gas mask for this one. Just relax, Seymour. I'll be with you in a moment. Well, I guess I've had just about enough of this stuff. I'll just take the mask off then. Hey, Seymour, guess what?
What?
It's stuck.
What?
The mask, it's stuck. I can't get it off. Seymour, I don't think you understand. Don't be fooled if I should giggle like a savvy at the dope. It's just the gas. It's got me high. But don't let that fact deceive you. Any moment I can die. No, I giggle and I chortle. Bear in mind I'm not immortal. I don't think Shrek's made funny. I don't know. Cause it really is a rotten way to go.
What we have here is an ethical dilemma. Do I help him with the mask or let him go for lack of air? True, the gun was never fired, but the wave has transpired. I can finish him with simple laissez-faire. What we have here is a tricky moral problem. Do I help him with the mask or let him go for lack of air? Couldn't shoot him when I tried, but the fates are on my side. I can finish him by staying in the chair.
Don't be fooled if I should chuckle like hyenas in a zoo. It's just the gas. It turns me on. I might not see you any moment, oh God. All my vital signs are failing. The oxide I'm inhaling makes it difficult for spot to catch my breath. Are you dumb? Or hard of hearing? Or relieved I am this hearing? Are you satisfied? I've laughed myself to...
Where we all soon will be. You got any idea? I should have knew. I guess way back in my head I did.
What are we gonna do now, George? What are we gonna do now?
I guess we gotta tell the guys. I guess they gotta bring him in and lock him up. We can't let him get away. Why, the poor bastard would starve. Maybe they'd lock him up and be nice to him.
Oh, you know better than that, George. You know Curly's gonna want to have him lynched. You know how Curly is.
Yeah, I know Curly. Yeah, and them other guys too.
Well, you and me, we could still get that little place together, can't we? We could go there and live nice, can't we? Can't we?
It was something me and him had. I think I knew from the very first. I think I knew we'd never do it. But he used to like to hear about it so much, I got fooled to thinking maybe we would. Now, I'll work my muscle. I'll take my $50 and I'll go to some lousy cat house and spend the whole night there, and then maybe I'll sit in a pool hall and play cards until everyone goes home. Then I'll come back. I'll work my money. And then I'll have my $50 more.
Such a nice fella. Didn't ever think he'd do anything like this.
Listen, the guys might think I was in on it. I'm gonna go back to the bunkhouse, and then in a couple of minutes you come out and yell like you just seen her. Will you do that? So the guys won't think I was in on it?
Sure, George, sure, I can do that.
Okay. All right, give me a few minutes. Then you come and yell your head off. I'm going.
George?
What?
Ain't you gonna give me help?
Need you help?
Yeah. like you done before. Like, if I didn't have you, I could take my $50.
Jesus Christ, man. I can't remember nothing that happens, but you remember every word I say.
Well, ain't you gonna say it?
If I was alone, I could live so easy. I could get a job and not have no mess.
Go on! And when the end of the month come...
When the end of the month come, I take my $50 and go to a cat house.
Go on, go on! Ain't you gonna give me no more help?
No.
Because I can go off in them hills and find myself a cave.
No, no, I want you to stay here with me.
Then tell me like you've done before.
Tell you what?
About the other guys and about us.
Guys like us got no families. They get a steak and then they blow it in. They ain't got nobody that gives a hoot and hell about it.
But not us. Now, tell about us.
Yeah, but not us.
Because
I got you.
And I got you. And we got each other. And that's who gives a hoot and hell about us.
Lenny, take off your hat.
Tell me how you've done with that. Tell me about how it's going to be.
All right. Cross the river, Lenny, and I'll tell you what you can almost see. We're going to have a cow and some pigs.
Go on, go on. We're going to have a cow and some pigs.
Yeah. And down in the flat, we're going to have a little piece of alfalfa for the...
For the rabbits!
Yeah, for the rabbits.
And I get to tend the rabbits.
Yeah, you get to tend them.
And we can live on the fat of the land.
Yeah. Look across the river, lady.
Where?
It's right over there. Can you see it?
Where, George?
Just keep looking.
I'm looking, George. I'm looking.
That's it, buddy. It's gonna be nice there. Ain't gonna be no trouble. Ain't gonna be no fights. Ain't nobody gonna hurt nobody or steal from them. It's gonna be nice.
I can see it, George! Right over there, I can see it! I can see it!
Thank you.